Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ruth Kita, and if it's your first time watching my videos, please consider subscribing. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you guys for always watching my video and always supporting your girl. Yeah, and today I have, who is this?
Mm-hmm. And this is my sister Megan. Mm-hmm. And subscribe to our YouTube channel, share with your friends, and give us a big thumbs up.
And comment down below, guys.
And we love you.
Okay, so today we are doing another challenge. I know, yeah, we're always doing challenges in this house. You have to spice it up and make it fun for us and for you guys.
Yes.
So today we are doing a challenge. We are doing raw foods versus cooked foods.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's get down to the game and see what we have in the house. Guys, this is our first round. And the rules of the game is, we actually are not the one. We are playing with my sister, Winnie. If you're a returning subscriber, you already know.
Hi guys, I'm Winnie.
If you don't know her, she's Winnie. Mm-hmm. So we don't know what it is in the dishes, is in the plates. My sister, the one who is shooting the video, she's the one who is putting
the food.
The food.
She's on the food. We didn't see anything.
So the rules of the game is, we are doing rock, paper, scissors. The first one to win will get to choose any. But she won't even see. You just choose randomly which one you want. And the loser just gets the other one.
Yeah.
So, let's go.
And as we have said, one is cooked, one is uncooked. Yeah. So, let's begin. 1, 2, 3. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, man!
So, you have to go first.
So, I get to choose. Ooh, which one looks nice?
Take a good one.
Anybody more?
No, I don't know. I prefer this one.
Okay,
this one.
Okay, it seems that I'm going to be eating this one.
So, oh, this one.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Go.
Oh! Yes! I don't like corn, but I'm still gonna eat it. Oh, no.
Oh my god, thank you, God. You love me so much.
It's
so
huge. Look at this.
You guys have a big bite out
this
of it.
This thing is huge.
So, this is corn or maize.
Uh-huh, whatever you want to call it.
This one is boiled.
This one is raw. Ah, this is like eat.
I need some salt for this. So I'm putting salt on mine. Do I have to eat it? I like mutton raw boiled.
I have to eat it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Mm. You guys, this is what we do for YouTube.
Mommy,
they said I have to take a big bite.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what I'm going to do for you.
I can't eat it, but you just eat the
bite. 1, 2.
Oh, I've never eaten
it. Yeah. Ah.
Sweet?
Bro. Ayina milk,
it's
milk.
Milky. Ah. You have to chew it and taste the nini.
Mmm. Ah, wanga.
Look on you guys.
No, it's not. Look at this one.
Oh my god.
She's eating it. Megan, you want some?
I don't like corn, but it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. It's tasty with some salt on it. Let's give Megan
a little.
Megan, you
want
to taste?
Good one.
Mm.
I didn't want it to get the bad
taste.
Hey, you didn't enjoy.
I kind of want to taste it.
But you can't taste it.
On to the next one. Yeah. So guys, we're in the next round. We're still gonna do rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, go.
Oh!
You failed!
Loser.
I didn't even try there, but I still. Anyway, let's not celebrate. We still haven't chosen. This one.
Okay.
That one.
1, 2.
Yes! Thank you, God! Yes! This is a cooked banana, and this
is a roasted banana.
Cooked banana. It's roasted. It's not. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, this one is the one I have been dreading the entire time.
Oh my god.
Because you know that ickiness, the black substance, I don't know how to call it. Inaitwa na Kikuyu.
Medina.
My instinct.
Ama ni Medina.
Lies to me. Yep, your teeth are gonna be black. Let's do this thing.
Let's go. I pity your teeth.
I'm gonna get only one bite.
Why?
Okay.
One, two, three. A big bite, no! A huge one. And you eat appetizingly.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you guys!
Look at your disgusted face.
Hey guys,
I'm good, guys.
I roasted banana.
I can't eat anymore.
No, it has that stretchy feeling in the mouth. This is good.
Oh my god, that's the worst. Oh guys, we are in round three now. Let's go.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you today?
I don't know. Guys,
maybe you're overthinking or something.
No, I'm not thinking enough. I really am.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So, which one are you going to choose? Pick a good one. You haven't picked
one. Ikitu ni confusing.
I don't know. It's not I don't know which one I want.
Just pick one.
I'll just take this one.
Oh my god. Pick one.
One, two, three.
Again?
So she'll be having uncooked french fries. I'll be having very cooked french fries.
I already eat it.
No. Get yourself some salt.
This game is rigged.
It's not.
Why do I keep losing?
I get myself some salt.
I've never eaten a raw potato. It's kind of sweet, I think.
It tastes like an apple.
No, it doesn't.
You tasted it?
Mm-hmm.
You taste it. I'm seasoning it.
Oh.
Good stuff.
Oh, God.
Mama, I don't need to do it.
It's deliciously.
Oh.
You guys, it's crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
I can hear the crunch. How is it?
Look at your face.
It's not so bad.
It's not so bad. It only tastes like an apple.
It tastes like a cassava, like a raw cassava. It's crunchy, but like a weird taste.
I don't like it.
It's not bad.
Guys, I don't like this. I don't like raw potatoes.
These are good. Though they're cold.
I can taste the starch. The starch.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, we are on the fourth round. Let's go.
Look, you can see the shoot.
What? If you gave me a rock paper scissors, I would have been
sadly.
I would have been. I was thinking you're going to go for rocks or black paper.
And then I thought, see, was gone.
I still want this one, although I know it's probably gonna be the wrong one.
Okay. No.
One, two, three.
Not bad.
I like raw.
I hate
raw carrots are better than cooked.
I really hate cooked.
Those ones
carrots.
Are raw kyaki.
They're disgusting.
Yeah.
And
guys,
them.
I don't like carrots, but
funny
I
enough, I have
them.
Trouble some eyes. But I hate the cooked.
I want
ones.
Wait. I need to drink some water.
So I always leave
so
them
this
on
one
the
I win.
Yeah, this one you win.
Best eat.
I'm so tired.
I'll have the big one so that you guys can have. It's fried.
I thought it was boiled.
It smells disgusting. Looks disgusting. So let's have a big bite.
Put some seasoning.
Some seasoning.
Salt bay.
Like, una dui.
And
You have to eat deliciously. Yeah? Mm. But actually, when you put salt,
Mom,
it moves.
I put some salt.
Okay.
You put salt on the rock.
What does it taste like?
Are they that good?
I hate them.
This is the cooked carrots, right?
I hate them. Can I have a burger to spit on?
This is good. Really good.
I don't like that much.
Do you like it?
No.
They're mushy.
Mm-hmm. They're sweet and sour. Oh my god.
And mushy. Not even crunchy. In the fifth round, guys. Let's go. Oh my god.
Why would you?
I want this one this time.
Oh yes, finally. You pick that one because you keep picking that one and that one and that one.
Who knows? Maybe something even more gross. I am 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
Oh my god, it's an egg!
That's a raw egg! That's a raw egg!
Mine is cooked! Guys, I don't eat eggs. I hate eggs.
Even me, I don't eat eggs.
I eat eggs, I puke. I think I'm allergic to eggs. God. How do I even eat the raw one? Guys, this is the only challenge I feel bad for her because she hates eggs. So, if you're willing, I will take the raw egg for her.
Yes! Yes, I don't want the raw egg.
Is it okay, you guys? Because she really, really doesn't eat eggs.
I'm allergic to eggs.
And if it was me, I would want somebody to take that one for me.
Yes, so do it.
No.
You owe me.
Oh, wow.
So I'll have the raw one.
Oh my god. Let's put it back here. Thank you.
Mom.
Okay. I think you need a glass.
I still hate
eggs.
Yeah,
I think I need a glass.
At least in high school we used to be.
Guys, I don't really
eggs.
Like eggs.
And I used to sell them for 5 shillings and I would buy mini biscuits and eat with tea because I hate eggs. Guys, I got
especially
the
smell.
Gosh. And
I can't smell it.
I don't like uncooked eggs.
Oh god. You have to do it.
Oh my god.
Lots of
yes, yes, thank
there.
You, thank you, thank you.
Oh, oh gosh.
Mm-mm, this will be bad. I can smell this one already. Doesn't smell that bad.
It smells really bad.
Okay, let me take the first bite.
Look at it.
Mom,
take
the first one.
A small bite.
The first bite and then I'll give it to you.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad. I hate things.
One. Okay.
Make us some salt.
2, 3, go.
And you make sure you eat the yolk.
The yolk is this side. Mm-hmm. It's in Ayona.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
1.
Acha kunusa nusa.
3. Bite it. Bite it. Bite it. Bite it. Chew, 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 chew. Yummy, right?
Okay.
Look at your face.
I'm gonna eat it now.
Sherry also doesn't like eggs.
Do I have
yes,
to swallow
I...
it?
No.
Yes, what? You
it's not.
1, 2, 3.
You're not even facing the camera. Face Lilia.
Do you like it? Hey, you don't like
don't
eggs?
Like it.
Here,
just like your mommy.
I'm trying to swallow, but I can.
You can spit it out. Okay, guys, I will have the uncooked one. Let's see if I can do this. You know, I haven't done this since I was like 6 or was it 12?
This will go to Napa, Ukiwa na home,
yeah,
ama
when
what
I was
cool.
Really sick. So. Wish me luck.
Here go nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Mommy.
1, 2.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Ah.
Oh my god, take some salt. Oh, don't puke.
You're gonna make me puke.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Take some salt.
Ah.
You have salt. Oh my god, that was the worst.
That's the worst thing I've ever done.
Wewe na homa patana.
Ew, that's disgusting. This one tastes like... I think I'm gonna cry now.
So guys, we are in round 6. Let's go.
Yes! Yes! I won one!
For the first time.
Okay, I didn't see that coming. Now I have to choose.
The hardest part.
I celebrated way too early.
Choose.
Okay, which one will I choose?
Which one do you think, guys? Which one do you think is better?
This one. I think. Because I want her to be
better.
Catch a tiger by his tail. Who's slicker?
Okay, I'll go with this one.
Okay,
we will go with this one.
Okay.
Is it bad?
No, it's not bad.
Really?
Because it's smoked.
It's smoked sausage flavor.
Mm-hmm.
It's salty.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
It's not bad, guys.
Yeah, people eat
this. I would recommend. Good stuff.
Sorry.
Yeah. It's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
You can even boil it. Don't have to deep fry it. Because it's smoked. If it wasn't smoked, if it was that like the other ones, it would have been nasty.
It would be disgusting. I think that's okay.
This is gonna take one.
I think I won on this one.
Are you on the last round?
Yeah.
Now we're going to the last round. Okay.
So guys, we're in the last round, seventh round. Yep. So let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You wanted to lose.
No, so,
I wanted to lose. She's been losing on the rock, paper, scissors.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, let's open.
One, two, three.
Oh, no.
Gonna eat it.
I smelled them.
I think me losing has ended with me winning. So I'll enjoy this bowl of noodles and she'll enjoy
how
that.
How do you even eat these?
They are
so weak, they can't even crush on these things.
Umeleto at the end of you.
Paka, paka, Philip.
Yeah, you know some people they take it like this, like crisps.
It's not disgusting, honestly. I've tried it. It's good.
Oh god.
It's like
okay,
a bowl of
let me try one. Maybe it's nice. I don't know. Want some?
Oh.
Can I have the fork?
You have to eat with your mommy. You said you don't want to eat with me.
Okay, how are
you? Spicing it up.
That's. Did you put some spice?
Yeah. I wanted to have some flavor.
Why? I want it.
Gosh.
Which one did you put? This one, the spicy one?
Mm, how do I eat these?
Mom.
Really?
You can't pretend you didn't see that.
Mommy. Hmm? Mommy, is this one the spicy one?
No, it's not spicy.
Make out. Is it good?
It's not bad,
right?
Mm-hmm.
What's so
okay.
Mm-hmm.
You want
some? You want a tie?
You like it? It's like, crepes, but much harder.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
Because it has actually, the eggs and the flour.
Actually, you can eat this as a snack, just the way it is. But maybe crush a little bit.
Mmm, I like it.
Whoever cooked this.
Are you going to finish? I already took a bite. I'm not taking a bite. Okay. So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please watch the video all through. For those who don't watch the video all through, please watch our videos. Like, share, comment down below, talk to us, and
subscribe
to the channel. See you in our next one. We love you guys.
Yeah, bye. Let the kitty say bye-bye.
Bye. Say bye. Say bye, mama.
Bye, people.
Say bye.
Bye.
Oh, don't bite me.
Okay, see you next video.
Bye.